Cuphead, don't deal with the devil. That's right.
Well, Cuphead and his pal mug man, they like to roll the dice. By chance they came on devil's game, and gosh, they paid the price.
Wow.
Fraught with dread, and if they proceed but don't succeed, well, the devil will take their heads.
Wow. Yay. Hi. Hello, Heather. You haven't been here in a long time. I beat a whole game. Press any button. Color bleed, overscan. Good there. That was weird. What was weird? I didn't feel good. Okay, you get a pass. Once upon a time in a magical place called Inkwell Isle, there were two brothers named Cuphead and Mugman. They lived without a care under the watchful eye of the wise Elder Kettle. One day, the two boys wandered far from home, and despite the Elder Kettle's many warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the tracks, and ended up in the Devil's Casino, and entered the Devil's Casino. Jeez, what is wrong with me? Oh, this song? Yeah. Inside, Cuphead and Mugman soon found themselves on a winning streak at the craps table. Hot dog! Exclaimed the King Dice, the casino's leading manager. These fellas can't lose. You want to do the reading? Okay, get on the Xbox app. Then you could read it live on stream. Hey, thanks for following, Plandidium. Let's see. Oh, the Xbox. Yeah. You could read it. Here, I'm making a party. Aw, come on. You won't be that loud. You always talk softly anyway. So for sure no? All right. Yeah, you could do that. That's how I record my friends playing. And on stream too. Nice run, boys. Laughed a newcomer. The brothers gasped. It was the casino's owner, the devil himself. Now how about we raise the stakes? He suggested with a toothy grin. With one more roll, and all the loot in my casino is yours, the devil boomed. But if you lose, I'll have your soul's deal. Cuphead, blinded by easy riches, nodded and grabbed the dice for a throw. Good gosh, Cuphead, no, cried Mugman, for he understood the danger, but it was too late. Snake eyes, laughed the devil while slamming the floor. You lose. The brothers trembled in fear as he loomed over them. Now about those souls. The brothers pleaded for their very lives. There must be another way to repair you, Mugman stammered. Yes, please, mister, Cuphead added. Perhaps there is, the devil snickered, pulling out a parchment. I have a list here. Jesus. I have here a list of my runaway debtors. Collect their souls for me, and I just might pardon you 2 months. Now get going. Get going, the devil roared, kicking the boys out most rudely. You have until midnight tomorrow to collect every one of those souls. Otherwise, I'll be the one collecting yours. Cuphead and Mugman were terribly frightened and ran away as far as they could. Come on, Mugman. We have to find the Elder Kettle. He'll know what to do. The music was too loud. I couldn't hear myself talk. I need to turn that down. In the settings. Eventually. What a fine pickle you boys have gotten yourselves into. Oh, darn it, it's just making me go forward. But if you refuse, I can't bear to imagine your fates. You must play along for now, collect those contracts. You best be ready for some nasty business. Your debtor friends won't be very friendly once you confront them. In fact, I expect they'll transform into terrible beasts. Take this potion so they won't hang you out to dry. It will give you the most remarkable magical abilities. Now go to my writing desk and use the mystical inkwell there. You need to prepare yourself for a scrap. Hold down the crouch. Oh, really? Oh, that's right, you have a Twitch. I'm sure it looks
Hey, fellas. Look like you're in for it now, eh? Well, I used to be the same way. Always getting into trouble. Running, jumping, shooting. But now I prefer just to stroll around and going to take the pictures. But hey, let me give you a hand. Take this.
Oh, I received 3 gold. And I can buy something. Thanks, guy. No! I was right there! Darn it! Alright, I'm doing better with this one. Take this. It was almost over, too. Ah! No. Yes, finally. That was horrible. B minus. No, I want an A. I'm not doing it right, apparently. Okay, I'm not doing it. There it goes. Okay, that didn't work. Doing wrong.
This match will get red hot. It's on.
Okay. What? Okay. Got him this time. Stupid garlic. What? Oh my gosh, this is crazy. Ow. When are you gonna die? What did I just do? Yes! Dead, you stupid carrot. Taking names. Defeat a boss. Yeah. B minus again. What's this guy doing? Herf. I'll be a monkey's uncle if I'm putting my moolah in the bank. For all I know, the devil probably controls the place too. They'll never get a hold of my gold if I spread it all around. And if some Joe happens to find a coin or two, good for him. That's what I say.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
No. Yeah, that was weird. Oh, really? Die. Yes! Thank you! Oh. I can't believe it. Felt like it was never gonna end. D plus, yay, new record. Hello. What's that? You two want to fly in a plane like I do? Ha! Huh. You're not sitting in any cockpit till you study those blueprints. I can breathe. I think I held my breath the whole time. Well, you would be dead. Cause that was a long time. What is that? Oh no! No, why? (sighs) stupid tiger, man. Again? No! This is gonna be the end of me. No, why? Why does it keep going? No! Really? Yes! Yes! Woo! Yes. Bees go with me. Being croaks. Be gone, spirits. Oh wait, you're real. It's about to hit you with the old parry move. That's how you deal with the ghosts around here. Only a nitwit tries shooting someone who ain't really there. Speaking of not being places, would you fellas mind moving on? You're spooking the fish. Thank you.
ghouls are out tonight.
Now go!
Had a hat.
Victory!
Yeah.
Gosh, I don't know how to thank you boys for saving me. Where are my manners? I didn't even introduce myself. I'm known as the Legendary Chalice. Pleased to meet you. I was searching for the magic and got trapped by those ghosts. Speaking of magic, please accept this gift. It should help. There are other muscle wizards around here. Inca, I just wonder.
Oh, my brain. You unlocked a new super.
Dear me, you must forget that magical super arts have to be equipped in the menu before use.
Super art. Energy beam. Devastating attack spills from your head. Oh, cool.
Here goes!
What happened? No, I refuse to die. So nervous. What the heck? What do I do? Oh! Oh my gosh. Come on.
Now go.
What? How do you skip over that? I missed it completely.
And begin. And begin.
It's getting harder and harder. What? Come on! Oh, why am I so nervous? Yes! Oh, God! Oh, man. Whew. B minus. Oh, my heart. Hey.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin.
Mm-hmm. God dang it.
Just a cute little sunflower.
Sure you are. Ah! Darn it. Ah. Really? Yes! Oh, it almost got me at the end. Yes! You're done, Sunflower. That's my life. Your heart.
Here's a real high class bout. Now go.
Ah! going on? Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Seems like it doesn't phase her. Oh my gosh. Ow. Yes! 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 A walk in the park. Defeat every boss in Inkwell Island. A minus. I did well on the flying level. Probably the only flying level in this game. Hildeberg. The Die House. Uh-oh.
King Dice, I'm the gamest in the land. I never play nice, I'm the devil's right hand man. I can't let you pass, cause you ain't done everything. Bring me those contracts, come on, bring them to the king. If you haven't finished your class, haven't worked assiduously, no, I cannot let you pass. Don't you mess with me. Don't mess with King Dice. Don't mess with me. Don't mess with King Dice. Don't mess with me. I'm Mr. King Dice. He just what I say. The devil has
his eyes. Ain't that a pip? Looks sure like you really win. Put the kibosh on don't them debtors. You can head over to the next aisle. Plenty more Roto, marks for you to lean on there.
Don't mess with King's eyes. Don't mess with me. Don't mess with King's eyes.
Something tells me we're gonna mess with King Dice. Guys, hang on. I think the stars are caught up with you. I believe I found a way out of this mess you're in. Hot dog, you have. Your strength is growing. You'll soon be a match for the no good King Dice and maybe even the devil himself. Golly, do you really think? I do. But you'll never get close to the devil unless you already have the soul, those soul contracts in hand. Only then will you get the chance to turn the tables on that fiend. So when that time comes, do the right thing. An amusement park. It's awesome. What is this? Through all your battles and all my rhymes, you have failed and perished 146 times. Oh, thanks. the matter, guys? Whoever heard of a barbershop trio? If you can't find our fourth member, we'll never sound right again. Be a pal and let us know if you spot him, won't you? Good timing, fellas. I just added an upgrade on your aeroplanes. Now you can wallop your foes with bombs. Just switch your weapon whenever it strikes your fancy. Try it out. No, why? What?
This match will get red hot. A brawl is surely brewing.
It's just that roller coaster keeps freaking me out. Really?
This match will get red hot. It's on.
No.
Here's a real high class bout. You're up.
I ran right into it.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
That up. Oh, I'm almost dead. No.
Ha ha. A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
My stream restart. It's weird. Really? Come on. Yes! Yes! Finally! B minus. Fine with me. Oh. Well, hey there, fellas. Come to watch my little show, have you? They say juggling is a bit like parrying. Tough at first, but soon you can string them together swimmingly. I'm hoping to get to four someday. Four in a row, yeah, that would be something, wouldn't it? Oh! Is this a rage game for Xbox? Yes, it is. Finally. What? He threw Illuminati eyes at me. Now go. Ugh. Why can I not do this? Okay. I'm gonna try it like this. I wanna see what changes.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin!
Sing Call Me Baby if you can. No. No. Thank you. Wow, that was the last part?
This match will get red hot. You're up.
Have children or a wife? No. Too young for that. What is wrong with me now? This is supposed to be easier. All right. But that is feel satisfying because I had to turn it down. Girlfriend? No. But I am talking to somebody. Colorful friend? What? Congratulations. I had to turn you down. Remember, only a regular battle will let you collect a debtor's soul contract. Now scram. What? No. Am I looking for one? No, because I'm talking to this other person. No! Why'd it break up? I still had that long. Oh, shit! Can you play neatly like DA Games did in his Cuphead song, Brothers in Arms? I'm gonna die! Accident. Oh.
Here's a real high class belt. Now go.
Yeah, this is bad.
Here's a
What? How are those not... Are you? Shot helps a lot though. Oh, what the?
This match will get red hot. Here
goes. Love the pea shooter. No, I did that by accident. Oh. Stop it! I don't want your head! No!
You're up.
Oh no. God dang it, what's wrong with me? Damn it!
Here's a real high class bout. Now go!
Oh, I wish there was. Damn it! Oh, there's still one left. Fudge! Damn you. Yes! 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 darn time. Everyone's asleep, but I can't make too much sense. Was I being ketchuped? Now, go. I'm shooting that. You can't remember. Hey, thanks for following, Unnated Brett. Appreciate that. I want to play Cuphead. Well, why aren't you?
And begin.
Gosh. Yeah, take that.
Bravo.
Yes! Yes! The reason I found this channel is because I clicked on something, then it led me here. Well then. I thought there was only Twitch. Nope. There's YouTube, gaming, Twitch, Mixer, Smashcast. What's the other one? One something live. No, stop it! Get down from there.
Hey,
I do that? I don't know why I did that. What's up, your pal Badger? You can duck under the ducks? Yes, you can.
You're up!
Yes, you can. Welcome to the stream. Did I say that? Going crazy. I don't even know what I say anymore. Oh my gosh. What? That creaking sound is making me insane. Okay, I see. Thank you. Oh, damn it. Wow, I've been in here so long, the music reset. Ah! Again? Ah! 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 Thank you. Oh, thank you. Oh. For a second there, I was like, oh no, it's gonna send me to the... Going to the top is gonna send me somewhere else and kill me or something. Thank you everyone for your help. And telling me you could duck under the ducks. Whoa. No one has money for haircuts these days, thanks to that blasted casino. Well, I better get back to my pals in the quartet. Oh. Go to them. All right. Oh boy, you did it. We're a quartet once more. Gee, you must have run yourself ragged tracking him down. We can't thank you enough. Let's celebrate with a song. Ready, boys? Key of B flat.
It's nice to rest your eyes and maybe go outside. Grab a book and get some air. So what are you waiting for?
Bum, 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 bum.
Why not take a quick break? Tune the radio.
Bum, bum,
there's chores to do, there's leaves to rake. Strum the old banjo. You can practice your Lindy Hop.
Bum, 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 bum.
And maybe later sing with your barber shop.
Why
not take a little quick break and come back for more? Or then come back for more. Or please come back for more.
That was awesome. I don't take breaks.
It's nice to rest your eyes and maybe go outside. Grab a book and get...
It's okay. Maybe I already got it? Oh my gosh! Okay. I found it. Mm-hmm. Damage. Going down, dragon. Going down.
Here's a real high class bout. Here goes.
Ha! Oh. I went away a lot faster. Oh man.
Good day for a well battle.
Come on. Oh. Save my super. Yes, yes. Ah. Stupid dragon. He will not let me defeat him. Oh my gosh. Aw, man. Oh. This is it. This is it. No, this is not it. This is not it. Yes. 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 Die. Huh. Yes. Oh, I'm so happy. Death, I guess you helped me so much. Thank you. Grim matchstick. Brio?
Here comes a spooky bunch.
Now go!
You get to keep all your items, right? Okay, that's good. so maybe I have a chance. Oh, damn it. Hey, welcome back, Mr. Unknown Kid.
Here comes a spooky bunch.
Here
What? No! I missed him! Oh!
The ghouls are up tonight.
You're up!
What the?
Victory!
Finally.
I knew if I rooted around here, I could find something special for you. But I didn't know I'd get trapped again. Thanks for saving me a second time. Take this magical super heart, and I'll see if I can find you another.
I'm obviously tired. I'm gonna see if I can buy you art. No, don't buy it, man. I appreciate it, though. I'll buy it when I can. Oh, thanks for hosting me, Death, I guess. You're awesome. Okay. Well, welcome to the stream. Oh, dang it. That was ridiculous.
A great slam and then some. It's on.
Dang it. Oh my gosh!
A great plan.
It's almost there. Bird. No! Do this.
Yes! 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 A day at the fair. Beat every boss in equal eye, too. Ah! Yes! Yes! Woohoo! C plus. Wally Warbles. This is a killer. Two more tries and I'm done for the night. No. See, I want to check, I guess, the new area here.
I'm Mr. King Dice. I'm the gamest in the land. I never play nice. I'm
the devil's right hand man. I can't let you.
Well, it looks like I might have underestimated your cup face. You gave it to him. That is, be good. Go on over to the next side. Lots of fun times waiting for you there.
No, I cannot let you pass. Don't you mess with me.
Music's awesome. The little mugs have some fight in them. I'll say that much. They're making mincemeat out of them, Dennis. You see, I knew there was something special about those fellas. Well, don't be too sure just yet, boss. I think there's something fishy about those two. Don't blow your wig, Dice. If those two little finks try anything, I'll be waiting. Pirate gal. Arr! You gonna need some tips if you want to kill these deadbeats. Start by mixing up your weaponry. Can't expect you. What? Do you like salt? Are you coming in here again asking that, Max? Is this gonna be a daily thing? Mix and match, landlubbers. That's what I say. Oh, there's a pirate level? Cool. There's still a lot more. Okay, what is this? What happened here? Are you freaking kidding me? You. Oh. No! Just a little bit more and I had him. Oh my gosh. No.
A great slam and then
what is that? What is that? Gosh. What is he doing? Ah.
Here's a real high class bout.
Please. I can't see. What the hell was that? Why? What the hell's with that? Oh. Oh, I can't do nothing. No. I got group behind the women that the hunter is. Yeah. What? I don't understand. You're hunting women? Is that what you're trying to say? Yes, you returned. Think he fell in love. Uh-oh. I thought you just got a relationship. Yes! 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 Woohoo! A minus. I was talking to her so far. I'm sorry to delay. Oh, okay. she older than you? Younger than you? You boys think your situation is a multicolor mess, don't you? But what if I told you there was a way to see it in shades of gray? A way that only a pacifist platformer would be able to perceive. Would you, violin little mugs, believe me if I told you that? I wonder. Transformed, and I didn't get to see it. Oh no! Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Come on! Come on! Break out! No! No! You son of a bitch! Final battle with Satan. Man, way to spoil it. Jeez. That's not fair. No! So fair.
Here's a real high-class bout. It's on. A great slam and then some. Here goes. Thank you.
Yes! 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 Dead, Medusa. You're dead.
Yeah.
Damn it. Yes! Yes! Woo! Porcelain Power. Beat a boss with a super art. B-. Yeah! Let's be honest, fellows, shall we? There is a class of grade A people, then there is, well, everyone else. At the moment, you seem like everyone else. And that means you can't experience the world in a special way I do. Okay. On Mausoleum 3.
The Goobles are up tonight.
And begin!
Thank you.
Magician Lord. Obtain all super arts. Thank goodness you came by. Those lousy ghosts had me but good that time. Here's the last magical super arts I was able to find for you. Well, time for me to take a powder. Good luck. Unlock a new superpower. Giant ghosts. Maneuver your spirit and body. 17 for maximum damage. What? What was that? What happened? What? Oh. Oh. Yes, finally. Oh. Terrible grade. I'll be minus. I think I got all the coins. What the heck is going on? What? No. What the heck was that? It skipped on me. Fuck. This sucks. Sucks butt. This match will get red. No.
A great slam and then some. And begin.
Oi, oi, oi.
What? Why? Why? Why won't you let me have this? Yes! Finally! I would have lost if I died there. To express two notes worth of music. He has no conception of what I mean by less is more. I know you agree with me. Go convince that tin-eared clock. He won't listen to me anymore.
Here's a real high-class bout. You're up!
Made it. Cause your OC character is all over. Oh my gosh, what happened? Oh really? Okay, so y'all work together. It's pretty cool that you two work together.
Yeah.
I need to watch your animations then. Love animation. How long does it usually take you to make animations? Sounds familiar. Oops. Month? Yeah. Dang. So I'm sure you appreciate like this stuff like a lot. Like what goes into Cuphead. Up so bad. Is that your career, doing YouTube animation? Dream job. That's what I want to do. Appreciate you being here, man. It's nice to have somebody famous here. Watching my lame playthrough. Oh yeah. Oh, damn it. That was a waste. Animation's going exactly at 30 frames per second on this. Incredible. But I think the character Cuphead himself is going like at 60. Come back here. Aw, crap.
This match will get red hot. You're up.
Oh, you are? It's a good game. Incredible game. Too bad the multiplayer is only local, though. Can't play it online. Ah, so lame.
Thank you.
Oh, he closed it on me. Yes! Woohoo! Yeah. If you really think about it, Cuphead is the bad guy. Yeah, it is true. But the thing is, he's trying to save himself from his soul getting taken away by the devil. So. So if he's planning on facing the devil in the end, trying to beat him, then you know, you could get those souls back. So we'll just have to see. I've never seen anyone else's playthrough, so I don't know what happens. Inkwell hell? Uh-oh. Sounds like some 00 stuff. All bets are off. King Dice. Hold it right there, you. You might have busted up. You might have busted up some of them deadbeats, but you don't have all their soul contracts. You ain't seen the big cheese till you got those soul contracts in your grubby mitts. All of them. Oh, dang it. Well, can't continue yet.
Hear that real high class bout and begin.
Oh my gosh! No! Damn it! Fudge. Oh, I messed that up so bad. What the hell is that? Yes! Finally! Finally! Stupid genie. Chaser. Or maybe spread. Let's try spread. Freaking kidding me. Oh. Going down, you stupid cat. Yes! Yeah! Oh, he's behind it the whole time. Minus, baby. This. Oh my gosh. No! What is this? Stop! No! Oh my gosh. Thank you. Shit. Come on, come on, come on. Yes! Yes! You're dead. You're dead. Defeat every boss in Inkwell 3. Ugh. Yes. About damn time. That took me like 2 hours, I think. Sorry, I had to step away. Oh, I was saying that you're talking about I got a new Xbox and more memory. Because I remember getting a new Xbox a couple days ago. Dr. Carl's robot. Got him. No, you did. He's twerking. Try your luck. Inkwell hell. Well, looky here. You actually pulled it off, but you made me lose a bit. And for that, you ain't seen the boss just yet. We're gonna play a little game first. What's the game? It's a Monopoly? What happened? What the hell's happening? Table slanted. Ah, crap. Damn it. It works. Way longer than a minute. Damn kids. They don't know the difference between a minute and an hour or a day. Yeah, bitch, you're dead. Did I? No, I never did. I never played any Far Cry games. What? That was a 3, you son of a bitch. Yeah, well, the beta. Oh, I didn't notice spikes! Damn it! Okay, not a 3. Okay. Not a 1. Ah, no, he already hit me. No.
I mean, does it take me long to get over there? I don't know. No, not freaking one. Would you kiss Rye? I would kiss Rye. I'd play something else. But that's you. Mario? Alright. Let me try this one more time. And then... and then I'll announce my failure. Dang it.
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
Wait a minute, is that a guy dice on top of the girl dice? This isn't a kids game. Alright.
Well, he hasn't really been gassy until, honestly, just now. Could be anything from the formula to the breast milk. I mean, it's just like me and you fart, you know. I don't really know what causes it. He's getting fussy.
Aw.
Oh shit, I see fussy pants. Maybe he picked his pants and he's upset about it. Hey, Bubba.
Are you kidding me?
got through it.
So when is Timmy getting up?
I'm not sure. I'm surprised he hasn't showed up yet. Well, I'm sure he's on. He's probably playing Smite or something.
Smite.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm getting on Battlefront right now.
Oh, damn it, I ran right into the horseshoe. Oh, you can't be serious. Butter one. Oh my gosh, immediately, huh? Oh, I messed up. I messed up so hardcore. Oh, I can't believe I lost a piece of health on this one. Disappointed. So disappointed. This three right now. Oh my... Nope. Wasn't that one.
Oh, shit. I did it! I did it! Yes! Yes! Achievement, Casino Night. Yes. Oh, man. All right, I gotta save this. In the archives. Now, on to the devil himself. The devil in one hell of a time. Well, 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 look how far you've come. Not only did you bust up my good-for-nothing lackey, King Dice, but I see you've got my soul contracts. As agreed, hand them over and join my team. No. Welching on me just like all the others, eh? I'll teach you for backing out of a deal. Have at you.
Oh, shit. Uh-oh. I'm scared. It's loading way too long. This must be a crazy battle.
Here's a real high-class battle.
Oh my gosh. What the hell? How? What am I supposed to do?
Ah! What's happening? What is that?
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
I don't understand. Oh my gosh. Now, and we're gonna have a hell of a time down here. What the heck? I thought the team that made this game was a bit smaller than this. What? Okay. Cause.
Here's a real high class bout. You're up. Thank you.
Hello.
What's up?
Oh, what's up?
How's Cuphead going?
I get like to the last maybe 85%, and then the devil's like crying or something, and I'm not sure what to do.
Really?
Yeah.
Might have to Google it.
Yeah.
That's an idea if I can't figure something out. Sounds creepy as shit. The devil's crying. So do you die?
Yeah.
Oh.
Cause I just have one platform and then it's being bombarded by flaming poker chips.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. God damn it.
I'm watching right now. Oh no. You died.
Yep. Oh, really?
Yeah, that made the devil creepy in this thing.
I don't think it looks that bad. Looks like a pretty, like a beast or something.
Yeah, when he turns into a ram head, that's creepy.
Oh, yeah.
Oh shit. That shit looks so intense.
Ridiculous.
I don't know how you play by yourself.
Take this.
No! Oh my gosh, no!
Oh no, you died. You were right there. When I'm watching the mixer, there's a huge lag in our talking.
Oh yeah. That's how it is for pretty much everything, actually.
Oh really?
Yeah. If you see stuff live on TV, it's actually delayed by maybe a minute.
Oh shit. Yeah, dude, it was real delayed. I heard myself talking like a minute later. I'm like, what the shit?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. I did it! Yes!
Hey, they're adding a block to Maul and Yoda.
Sweet. I got an A minus. Brand new record. Brothers had triumphed over the demon, forcing him to finally give up. We shall accept your surrender, devil. Cuphead laughed, but we're not done just yet. And with that, Cuphead and Mugman destroyed all of the soul contracts, releasing Inco Isle's residents from eternal servitude to the devil. Gosh, I can't wait to tell everybody, Cuphead said. The boys set off for home, and at top speed. Come on, last one there's a leaky cup. Mugman teams as they ran. Once home, the brothers gathered everyone together. You're all free of the devil's death. Cuphead announced, and that fiend won't bother us again. The elder kettle was literally brimming with pride as everyone began to cheer. Let's hear it for Cuphead and Mugman. Hip hip hurrah. Hip hip hurrah. Oh, so you don't kill the bosses, they're all still alive. As an all-day celebration began, the brothers promised to never wander into trouble again. And they didn't. Until the next time, of course. That is another story. Oh shit. The end.
They're gonna make another one?
I guess that's what they're hinting at. Well, they're supposed to release DLC this summer.
Oh, really?
Appreciation members always in those loads. 100 achievements, soul save, completed the game on normal.